What's going on, y'all? Jimmy Mackram here. It's time to check out the four-part, two-day crossover of the CW's Arrowverse. CW-verse, whatever you want to call it. Supergirl, Arrow, The Flash, and Legends of Tomorrow. I plan on doing these two parts back-to-back, so you can check out part two in the description down below. I'm not entirely sure what time this is up. I'm assuming relatively early the next day, so don't forget to subscribe because I'll be posting parts 3 and 4 about the same time tomorrow. Just about. Actually, probably later. I'm wasting time. Let's get to it.
Funny. I was gonna say the same thing.
Oh, please kill me.
It's a bullseye.
Oh, savage. That's how you start, man. Feels like a movie already. It's so hype.
It's fantastic news, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great. It's everything we wanted, so thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Man, this fool don't know what he wants. I'm about Sam Jackson.
You're trying to turn me into Spider-Man.
Well, no, I mean, you won't be super strong and able to lift 10 times your body weight, nor will you be able to shoot webs from a subdermal gland in your wrist.
The second time they mentioned Spider-Man. Is this okay?
No, I'm afraid not.
So what powers will I have?
You'll be able to stick to things. Incredible adhesion, like glue. You'll just be stuck right on something, no sliding off.
The spectacular sticky man.
I thought that would make you happy.
Yeah, you would think that.
I'm sick of Jax. I hate Jax's guts. Now, Sticky Man's a terrible superhero.
Second?
Can you marry me?
No.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
No, 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 no.
Wow.
Yes, as in I meant no, no, no.
I'm not understanding what's going on here.
Forget about it. No.
Complicity.
Oliver, I don't want to marry you.
Wow. If that was anybody else than Oliver, his ego might be hurt. And you know what? I'm with Felicity on this. You said let's talk about it later. I don't want to talk about her. I'm with Felicity. That's... I don't think I've ever said that ever. Absolutely.
Your daughter insisted I not walk around your house naked, so I found one of your dresses. You're out of milk.
Vic's gonna steal the show. Why do they always make me hate the black guy? I hate that they do that.
Sarah.
Okay.
Yeah, Sarah.
I knew that. That's so funny. How are you? How are are you? It's lovely, lovely day, isn't it? It's such a perfect day for a wedding. How are you doing?
I'm good. A little hungover, but I'll survive. How are you? How's your butt?
Well, I heard you fall out of bed this morning, and it sounded like it hurt.
Yeah, a little.
Do you know what I did?
Not the specifics, no.
And look, I had a one-night stand.
Kara, it's horrible. No. I'm terrible. It's like, it's such a guy thing to do. I am a horrible, terrible guy.
No, you're a healthy, single lady, and you just had a really great time at a wedding. There's nothing wrong with that. You didn't do anything wrong.
I didn't. No, and Sarah's awesome, except
for the fact that she's assassin.
Assassin.
Mm-hmm.
Sassy. Assassin.
Get into the
now.
I hate cops.
Hi, David.
Hi, Cecile.
And lawyers.
Friend from work? Not quite.
It just so happens to be your wedding.
You love weddings.
I really do.
That's cool.
Actually. And I don't know, I just feel like this is gonna be one for the ages. I'm really happy I got to see it.
Have we met?
No. No, I'm a complete and total stranger.
Good luck up there.
Just remember to say I do.
Right.
Ever hold your peace.
Peace is overrated.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Nazis?
I hate Nazis.
Nope.
I think it's time you introduce these guys to your mean roommate.
Where does she get these outfits?
That's what I'm talking about.
What's going on over here?
Who are you?
Come find out.
One wedding, two funerals.
Prometheus music. Prometheus is a savage on every earth. Best division ever.
Cisco, up top, I need a breach.
What did you do? What did you do? You were supposed to wait until we were ready before you attacked.
When we do, we will kill every last one of them.
The two-night crossover
event
is just.
I want to see more footage. Get away from me. Considering this is a two-parter, I don't think there's any need to talk just yet. I'll put a link for part two arrow down below. Post your comments even further below that. Like, share, subscribe. Hey, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Unless something went horribly wrong, you should see your name here. Somewhere in the roll call. Also, the podcast starts on November the 6th, talking a whole bunch of nonsense about a whole bunch of nonsense. And for those requests, they should be coming shortly.